So after the last year, let's be honest, we all need a little bit of help socializing, getting back out there, whether it's work or a holiday, or no, a simple staycation. I've teamed up with Boots to help you guys get back out there. So the good news is you don't have to do it alone anymore, because we've got Boots to help us for a night out. There's got brilliant beauty specialists to kind of talk you through all the latest trends. And the beauty specialists in Boots, they're completely open to all the brands. So they will give you the best advice, no bias whatsoever. And that's really important. A bright lipstick, so maybe like a red one, maybe a little bit of an eyeliner flick, and then maybe a little bit of, you know, a bit of highlighter on the cheeks just to make them pop. At the moment, it's all about the brows. I'm new to that because I never really cared about the brow before, but now I've learned they frame the face. It depends what the focus of the night is. Is it the new dress that you've got, or is it the new red lippy that you've got? I have before put the red lipstick on first and then got dressed around the lipstick. So a lot of foundations that I use have an SPF in it to protect you from the sun. So that would probably be my favorite. I think good skin is really important, especially under camera lights and if you're outside under natural sunlight. So it's something that makes the skin look dewy, but not sweaty. Me using way too much Kohl eyeliner. So much so that if you're on a night out in a sweaty club, that would end up like rolling down your face and you'd look a bit like a panda. It could be a lipstick that could also be used as a blusher, because that's using space well. That's what I try to do. First, like one of the first beauty products I remember ever getting in Boots was Sun-In. It was basically, you'd spray it in, it was almost like lemon juice, and then if you'd get into the sun, but the problem is I didn't do it evenly, so there'd be more some patches which would be quite yellowy, greeny. I just didn't do it right. But there was a lot of us in Ireland with questionable hair because of Sun-In, but what a time.